is limited. I said, how much is it? 200. Maharaj said, how much does the book cost? I said, 100. The Maharaj said, this book is eternal. The rupees will go away. Point is that how Gauranga's name is eternal. So we should take shelter of Lord Gauranga's name. And then Narad Muni was chanting, he started dancing and he said, Gaura Hari, Gaura Hari.
Gaura Hari, Gaura Hari.
When will Kali Yuga come? He was hankering. Who will hanker for Kali Yuga? Filled with, you know, corruption. I mean, you don't have to just open the newspaper. So many leelas are going on. Some leelas become manifest after they give up their post, you know. Jail Leela, you know, so many bad qualities. I mean, it's very disgusting to even see the newspaper. Sometimes on the mobile, automatically the messages come. Why would Narad Muni be hankering for Kali Yuga? Because that is the age when love of God becomes freely available, like discount sale. Just like, I think 2-3 weeks back, there was a sale on Amazon. What is it called? Billion? Shatri remembers this. So that sale is of course nice. I also took some earphones during that period. But that sale guarantees that whatever you buy will keep you bound in the cycle of birth and death. Except for hearing Krishna Katha. But here we are having a sale from 5th October to 4th November, Kartik sale. Any hearing chanting you do during this period has 1,000 times more benefit. And if you do it in Mayapur Dham, another 1,000 times. With an attentive heart, another 1,000 times. Every round you chant here in Mayapur is equal to 10,000 rounds in Bangalore or Hyderabad or Bombay. Chant more and more. Of course, you should continue chanting after going also. You can't say I've chanted 10 days. Many devotees in the yatra, in the earlier group, I was with one Hindu Lekha group, and devotees there were chanting.